Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. I hope you will be surprised to see these boxes here, aren't you? Yes, today we are going to do an activity. What we are going to do? Magic. So let's start the magic. Okay, do you think we have something here? Do you think I have kept something in the boxes? Okay, let's see what is here. Let's see this one. Oh, cards. I found cards here. Look, it has cards, so I'm keeping it here like this. Now let's come to the another one. Do we have something here? Do we have? Yes, I have. What I have found? Sharpener. Wow, let's keep it here in this one. Look, I have kept sharpener here and cards here, right? Now let's see what is in this. Oh, nothing is here. Did you find anything here in this box? No, nothing. It's empty. What is it? Empty. So I'm keeping it like this. It doesn't have anything. Nothing is there. Okay. Let me keep it aside. Now I am bringing two more boxes. Look here. These are two boxes with me. Let's see what is inside them. Let's open this one first, okay? Oh, what I found? I found sketch pens in this. Look, I found sketch pens. Okay, let's see what is in this box. Oh, nothing is there. It's empty. It's empty. Nothing is here. So if we don't have anything, then what do we say? Let's keep this aside. Okay. Now I have something in my hand. I have make a fist of my hand. This is fist. Okay. And something is there in my hand. Which one I should open first? Which one? This one or this one? This one. Okay, let's see what is here. Shall I open it? Nothing is there. Nothing. Okay. Now let's open this one. What is in my hand? Is there something? Is there something? Let's open it. Oh, I found eraser in it. What did I found? Eraser. One thing we have seen that when I am showing you some objects, some have things and some don't have anything. It means they are empty. What are they? They are empty. It doesn't have anything. It means nothing. Zero things. They have, look, they have zero things in it. Okay. Does it have something? No. Zero. Does I have something in my hand? Eraser. And what is in my hand? This. Nothing. It means zero. Nothing. So let's see number zero now. How to make number zero. This is number zero. Which number is this? Zero. And zero means nothing. Zero means nothing. It means nothing is there. Okay, let's see these two trees. We have two trees here. What is here on this tree? Oh, I can see mango over here. Mangoes, can you see? Can you see mangoes? Yes, look. How beautiful they are. And now come to the next tree. Can you see any fruit over here? No. Nothing. You didn't found anything. It means you found nothing. It means there is that this tree has zero mango on it. This tree has zero mango on it. Now let's come to this basket. One basket has fruit and one basket don't have anything. It is empty. This is empty and it is full. Full of fruits. It means this basket has nothing. This basket has nothing. So it means it has zero things. It has zero things. Now we will match the number zero to the basket with no mangoes. Do we have here anything? No. Now, so now we will match it with number zero because it has zero things. Does it have something? Yes, it has mangoes. It is not empty. Now come to the next basket. Does it have something? No, it has nothing. Means it has zero fruits in it. Now we will match it with number zero. Now let's start how to make number zero. What we are to do is we are to start from under the line, go up, touch the line, come down, make a curve and go up like this. Now next, start from under the line. Under the line means below the line. Under the line means below the line. Go up, touch the line, come down, make a curve and touch it up. Like this. This is number zero. Which number is this? Zero. Now we will make without tracing. What? As I have told you that we are to start from under the line. Yeah. Means below the line. Start from here. Go up. Touch the line. Make a curve. Go up and touch it here like this. This is number zero. Which number is this? Zero. Now come to the next. Start from under the line. Go up. Come down. Make a curve. Touch the blue line. And go up like this. Number zero. Okay, now look here. Look at the fish here. Color the fish with zero spots. Can you see any spot? Look, does it have any spot? Yes, it has. Does this fish has any spot? Yes, it also has spots on its body. Does this have any spot? Can you see any spot here? No, it does not have any spots. So now we will color it. And which color we are coloring? Purple. Which color is this? Purple color. Now our coloring is finished. I hope you have understood the concept of zero means nothing and how to make number 0 and you are going to follow all my instructions as I have told. So that's all from my side today.